हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम जेवी एंड डॉक्टर अनामिका अहरवाल, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी एट ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक द लेक्चर ऑन द सब्जेक्ट नेम इंट्रोडक्शन टू डेटा साइंस एंड टुडे सेशन इज ऑन द आइडिया एंड टूल्स फॉर डेटा विजुअलाइजेशन पार्ट टू। There are various tools of big data visualization, of course, and these visualization tools which helps in speeding up the process of comprehending large and complex data. We all know that techniques, algorithms and tools are used to easy our work, to give the work in an efficient manner, to improve the quality, to improve the performance as well, or to lower the time, or to as per the time constraints. So we all know that the tools, techniques, algorithms, procedures are used for these purposes. If we have nowadays, we all know about that there is a massive data in our mobiles, in our laptops, desktops, and that's your internet. So how to handle, how to control, and how to monitor these data? So of course, for the data visualization, you need to control, you need to need some type of tools through which you can visualize that data, because it is very much very much complicated. While like in the previous video, in part first of this session, I told you that the data is from the 1956 to 2014, and for these data are for the 50 countries. Now can you imagine how it is possible to in such a small area to give that that 50 countries data? So by using tools, this can only be possible. So the first is that you can see the Fusion Chart Suite XT. This is a part of InfoSoft Global, and this is a software which is provider of data visualization products. So it is used over 80% of Fortune 500 companies. The idea of Fusion Charts came to a 16-year-old Pallav Nandi in 2001, and who, while completing his school assignment, found himself dissatisfied with Microsoft Excel charting capabilities. So the chart comes with default modes, and it claims that the very first chart can be created within 15 minutes, and it comes with extensive docs, ready to use dashboards and personalized text supports, and it gives more than 90 charts and graphs, right from the simple one to more advanced one like funnel, heat map, zoom line, multi-axis and tree map charts. So the second is the EV, that is QLIC View, is also a product of QLIC. It is a software company which is based in Radnor and Radnor, Pennsylvania, United States. This is one of the fastest growing business intelligence and data visualization tools, which is easy to engage with. So another one is the TEPCO Spotfire. This is an analytics and business intelligence platform which gives you a quick insight into your data. It is available in desktop, clouds and platform editions, and it has an AI driven recommendation engine which dramatically shortens data discovery time. The next is the Watson Analytics. This Watson Analytics is IBM cloud-based analytics service which helps you to quickly find insights in your data, and when you uploaded your data on Watson Analytics. It shows you the questions, it can help you to answer, and then provides you with data visualization instantly. So the next, these all are the tools actually. And the fifth one is the Sisense. It's easy to use interface, imparts hassle-free operations to the non-teachees, and it does an ad hoc analysis of high volume data and enables to gather information from all your sources into a single and accessible repository. The next one is the Tableau. This makes you see and understand your data by combining data from multiple sources in few clicks. So the this is of course you can create interactive and flexible dashboards, making use of custom filters and its drags and drops functions. So the seventh one is the data wrapper. You have heard about this, okay? So this is an easy to use tool for creating visualization like infographics, maps, data tables, and responsive charts like line bar, stacked bar, do not, etc. And it use it popular among publisher and journalist. Now eighth one is the Microsoft Power BI. This Microsoft Power BI is a business analytical tool which makes it easy for businessmen to visually analyze their data and form strategies based on it. So it provides an access to on-premise and in cloud data. And the next one is the Infogram. It is a data visualization and infographic company founded by Aldis, Leiterts, Rilmons, Skies, and Alice Samson in 2012. So it lets you choose from more than 1 million images to make infographics. The last one is the Plotly, or Plotly you pronounce. It is a data visualization tool with the company's headquarters in Montreal, Quebec. It tells you make interactive charts, presentations, and dashboards. And the Plotly has a graphical user interface for importing and analyzing data into a grid and using stats tools. And it uses web native D3 for all of its graphics, and it makes dashboards easy to create by Axel users, SQL database connectors, Python, R, and MATLAB. So this is all about the second part of idea and tools for data visualization. Thank you so much. This session powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you are satisfied with my digital session, please our digital session, and if you have any query, please mention in comment box. I will resolve it. Thank you.